Level minus 55. Survival difficulty class 0. Safe, secure, devoid of entities. Description. Level minus 55 is a negative level which appears to be an infinite craft store. This level includes a fair supply of fabric, colored paper, notebooks, paint, and mech models. The only likely entity you will see here is a few death moths, but they seem to be slightly different, as they have a fearful reaction to fabric. The most known feature of this level is the possible versions that you can be teleported to. There has also been found a modern laptop, which shows the wiki page of level 01 by default, but it can still be used. Level minus 55 is mostly useless, but can be used as a hideout, due to its low amount of entities. It can also be used to gather supplies that may be useful. Colonies and outposts. Nobody has made a colony here yet. Entities. No entities have been found, despite one wanderer claiming they have seen a faceling in the store. Entrances. Level minus 55 can be entered by simply entering a craft store in level 33. Level minus 55 is also the only known way to exit level fun equals, by interacting with a notebook on a table. Exits. Exiting the doors of level minus 55 lets you back to level 33. Entering the staff room has a 5% chance of leading you to a random level with a difficulty count of 0 or 1. Placing down any art supplies that have letters on it to spell BKR creates a portal inside the main shelf. This will lead you to any level, most likely level minus 56. Versions. There are three official versions have this level, each having a chance to be teleporting. Normal level minus 55. This version is the original state of the level, simply resembling the original craft store. It has a 99% chance of happening when you enter the level. Level minus 55.1. This version of the level has a 0.9% chance of appearing. The entire craft store appears to be out of stock. Level minus 55.2. This version of the level, with a 0.1% chance of appearing, has no lights. It only has match masks on the shelf. Each of them has wide glowing eyes, which always stare at you. Being in this level for 5 minutes will lead to you losing consciousness.